Good morning. I'm working on my pull-ups, so I'm not quite there yet. So I'm gonna do 7 pull-ups, 10 dips, 10 squats with the 16-kilogram kettlebell, and then 10 burpees for 10 rounds. So here we go, let's kick this thing off. Yeah, that 7 is going to get challenging as it goes. One, two, three, four, five, six, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10. That's 2. One, 2, 3. Four, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's 3. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. That's four. I think so. That's four. If I'm going to be able to finish those pull-ups. Haven't been practicing for like a week at least. One, two, three, four, five, six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. That's five. halfway there. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. That's six. Trying to give myself enough rest so I can pull off all of the pull-ups. So that's six rounds down. Four more to go. Let's go. Going on seven. Seven pull-ups, here we go. challenge. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. That's seven down. Seven rounds down. Hell yeah. Three more to go. Going on round eight. Let's get it. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. That's eight. Eight rounds down. Sure. Yes, please. Two more rounds to go. I'm gonna get a little bit of air. Get a little bit of water. Just a little bit. Knock out these last two rounds. For a total of 70 pull-ups, 100 dips, 100 squats, and 100 burpees. Easy money. Thanks, babe.
You're welcome.
So let me get a breath, a couple breaths. And I got this round nine. Round nine coming up. Round nine. Here we go. It's getting slippery. Slippery up there. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. That's round nine. Round nine gone. Quick rest period. And smash through round 10 in about 10 seconds. Five, four, three, two, one. Keep pushing. Almost there. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Eight, nine, 10, easy money, 1, 2, 3, Four, five, six. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. 10. That's 10 rounds. Thank you, Burpee Gang. Hope y'all have a great day. Much love and respect. Always.